What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to show you a few advanced ab workouts. As you see, I got the rings here, but you can do these on bars, anything really that you're suspended from. So the first one of the easier ones as far as these exercises go, is windshield wipers. So what you want to do for these, get yourself up, arms at 90 degrees, go down to the side, back, and that's one. So for the next one, it's kind of just a harder version of windshield wipers. I call them windmills. Go up, same form, and then instead of stopping, you go all the way around. And one thing that I like to do occasionally to make it a little bit more difficult, kind of do like a hybrid of the two. Come down all the way. Then the last one that I have for you guys is suspended flutter kicks. So this one, it takes a lot of progression to get to. A big thing that helps is working the posterior deltoids. So doing things like reverse flies, stuff like that, just to help you, you know, stay up there. So what that looks like, get yourself flat. Yeah, what I'll do for the routine, start off with windmills, do 10 each way, then move on to windshield wipers, do 20 of those, then do 20 flutter kicks. And yeah, that will do it for you.